In the metals quadrant, the December gold futures contract had its first down day in the last three, getting down to about 18.17.10 on the close, down a little bit more than 1% on the lows. We were down just short of 1.25% at 18.13.10. Then on the highs was actually a gap lower by 30 cents. So it was pretty much a down day all day long. 18.35.50 was that December contract high. 18.35.80 was a settlement for yesterday, but it still had its fifth up week in the last six, up 87 basis points for the week and keeping that key level of 1812. People look at 1800, but 1812 is a pretty strong support level and it held that level so far this week. Now, inflation expectations could have driven some of the profit taking that we saw today. University of Michigan inflation expectations came out in the face of their sentiment being stronger than forecast. So economic sentiment, 81.2 from the University of Michigan versus 80.8, but the five-year inflation expectations stayed flat at 2.8. In terms of inflation expectations for the longer term, they rose from 4.2 to 4.7, but that short-term inflation stayed flat, and we still have a pretty negative U.S. 10-year Treasury yield down about negative 116 right now, 1.16%. But again, not a bad reason for some profit taking. That strength could continue next week. As I said, we're still up five of the last 6 weeks for the gold contract. Now, looking at the dollar with the inverse relationship between the dollar and gold, the dollar was stronger today. It made a new low for the week, but then recovered to finish positive, positive against the yen by 0.25%, positive against the pound by 43 basis points, and positive against the euro by another 0.25%. So pretty good day for the dollar, turns into a profit-taking day for the gold contract.